Thank you. And see you. earth.
Among these worshippers,
using yourself as humble or powerful, grace-filled or broken-hearted? Are you joyfully celebrating with family and friends? Or perhaps, like so many, you are lonely this Christmas, facing problems you never thought you'd have.
Wherever you are this Christmas, God wants you to know and believe that Christmas gift has already been delivered to Bethlehem. Jesus is that gift. He is the hope who can come into the world. He is the one whom God spoke when he said to us, "I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future."
for me.
My hope is in you. My trust is in your unfailing love.
I will hope in you forever. I will praise you in the presence of my enemies.
We put our hope in you, Lord, for your love is fuller than joy.
We will praise you forever for what you have done.
God, our Savior, you're the hope of all the ends of the earth, the farthest seas. We call on you, and you answer us with all some deeds of righteousness.
O Lord Jesus, we worship you for the amazing goal to which we're called, and for the resurrection power that is our inheritance. The power that brought you to earth as an infant.